So we have one more thing we can do before we go back to the Citadel. And we're going to have a lot of shit to do on the Citadel again, but I think before we do that... 100%, 100%... I'm going to go to Lenol over here. Why not? There's got to be something in the system, right? Shit.
Signal confirmed.
There we go. What is here? And while I'm here in the solar system and all, right? I think we're going to go... Well, obviously, you know, if we're going to go talk to the Quarian Fleet, then that's the mission. Clearly, we're going to get Tally back in our party, so... Alright, that's 100% of the assets for this system. You know what? I'm going to run myself out of fuel. Really?
I found something.
About to say, I gotta have something over here. Husk neural map. Okay. Don't know why that type of Reaper technology would be on this particular solar system, but okay. Right, can I make it back to Skepsis? Hey, I made it. Nice. Okay. No fuel depot here, but that's alright. So, yeah, out to the far rim to speak with the Quarians. I think the Ashley talk happens in the Citadel at some point where you can choose to resume the relationship. Okay. This is a priority mission, isn't it? Maybe I want to go back to the Citadel first. I don't know. Darn it, I'm not checking the right thing. I need to check my private terminal. Yeah, priority Perseus fail. But you know what? I might as well have Tally with me with the Citadel DLC. So yeah, we'll go ahead and do it now. Quarian envoy ship.
Commander Shepard, a pleasure
to
see you.
Admiral Ron.
Though I wish it were under better circumstances.
I had hoped for your support in the fight against the Reapers. What's going on?
17 days ago, with precision strikes on 4 Geth systems, the Quarians initiated the war to retake our homeworld.
Why?
Which was a clear violation of our agreement with the Council to avoid provoking the Geth.
A treaty violation is nothing compared to recovering our homeworld and advanced AI technology.
Oh, God. All right, what Your does he have to world? Say, Hero?
You mean Rannoch?
Correct, Commander. 300 years ago, we lost our world to our own AI creations, the Geth.
Yes.
After we attempted to kill them.
We didn't try to kill them, Chorus. We tried to deactivate them. It wasn't murder.
I'm going to go ahead and say it.
It was murder.
Commander, the Quarians never intended to create a true AI. It was an accident.
Yeah,
which
but...
you chose to correct by trying to kill them.
Yeah. You're on my ship here.
Admitting we were wrong would undercut the justification for this suicidal invasion plan.
Yeah, I
You're
agree.
You're throwing yourselves at the Geth? Again?
And this time, we may have destroyed our people for good.
We'd driven the Geth back to the home system when this signal began broadcasting to all Geth ships.
Okay.
The Reapers.
Under Reaper control, the Geth are significantly more effective. Our fleet is pinned in the home system. If we're going to win, we'll...
Win? You insisted on involving the civilian ships, Admiral Geralt. We need to retreat or we'll lose the lifeships.
He's got
Where's
a point.
The signal coming from?
Here, a Geth Dreadnought. It can outgun anything we've got, and it's heavily defended.
But let me guess, you think,
undetected. I could board, then disable the Reaper command signal.
Wow, you're quick to sign up your crew for this shit.
Should throw the Geth into complete disarray.
And while they're confused, you get to a mass relay and retreat.
Good. Our civilian ships have seen too much fighting already. Are you certain you can disable the signal?
We'll get you out of there.
At least I'm gonna try.
Our newest admiral has also volunteered to offer technical expertise.
That's right. Admiral Talizora.
Normandy, reporting for duty.
Glad you could make it, Tally. Admirals, I'll ready a team to hit that dreadnought.
Thank you, Commander.
Yay, Tally.
Admiral?
It's mostly a formality. I'm an expert on the Geth.
Just mostly a formality, huh?
That you are.
I'm glad you're here.
If I'd known it was this bad, I would have come sooner.
You've had your own troubles. I'm sorry about Earth.
That's okay, we'll live.
We've got the largest fleet in the galaxy. If you can help us, we'll hit the Reapers with everything we've got. Or
are you sure about that?
Left from this stupid war.
I thought you'd support the invasion.
No. After talking to Legion, I thought maybe there was a chance for peace.
Yeah, where'd he go anyway?
I'm an admiral. People look to me for guidance. Public disagreement would divide the fleet.
I'll get your people out of here safely, Tally.
Thanks, Shepard. And just so you know, I need to keep things strictly business in front of the admirals. If you'd like to catch up, let's talk somewhere private.
Sure thing.
Okay. Never really started a relationship with her anyway.
Whenever you are.
Well, so am I, but I'd like to talk to you for a minute too, Tally. So Tally will almost certainly be down in engineering. See what she has to say.
Sure, what to think about that little mech dog roaming the ship?
You mean Sophie? I think she's cute.
What purpose does she serve?
I guess I have a soft spot for worthless dogs. Look how long I've been with you.
Okay, what does he have?
Commander?
No.
Carry on, Adams.
Aye, aye, sir.
Tally? I'd have thought she'd have been down in engineering. I guess I was wrong. You know, the old game gave you a map and let you know, okay, let you know where everyone was. So where is Tally? Oh, she's in the war room. Right where I left her, sort of, I guess. Okay, well, let's see what she's got to say.
Commander.
Come on. It's another one of those things to disguise a loading screen that's irrelevant on this PC. Okay, now that's Admiral Ron. Does she have... Okay, wow, we can talk to her a lot, too.
The fleet is under heavy fire. We need to hit the dreadnought.
Okay. Yeah, whatever.
I'll let you get back to work.
I really just want to talk to Tally and see what's going on. Tally.
That dreadnought is tearing through our fleet. Let me know when you're ready to hit it.
Yeah, what happened? No, whoops. What happened to Legion?
So what about Legion?
Yeah.
It returned to Geth space after you turned yourself into the Alliance.
And you haven't seen it since?
Legion and I sent a few messages. I was hoping we could try negotiation. But I was outvoted 3-2. Admiral Corus was the only one who believed it would work.
Okay.
Any idea where Legion is now?
No. In our last message, it told me that the Geth were having trouble reaching consensus.
And then nothing?
Maybe it was fighting the Reaper takeover, or maybe it didn't want to give intel to an enemy. I could have warned it about the invasion. I didn't.
You'd have been betraying your own people.
That's true.
I never wanted to be an admiral.
Yeah, well. Okay.
Talk to you later, Tally.
Let's go
ahead. If you want to catch up in private, call me up to your cabin.
Oh, okay. Thank you. I'm glad she told me that, because otherwise I would not have figured that out. Let's see what she wants to say. I don't want to... Obviously don't want to start a romance with her, but...
Commander.
Let's see what she has to say. Hey, Phoenix, do you know if by going on this mission that it will have a problem with the Citadel DLC?
Tally, I'm free if you'd like to come up.
I'll just be a moment.
Alright, what does she have to say?
Thanks for asking me up. I couldn't talk freely in front of Ron.
Understood.
You okay?
No, I'm really not. 17 million lives are riding on me. And I don't know if I can save them.
No. You're doing everything you can. If the fleet falls, it won't be because of you.
I helped my father and Zen's ideas, the new tech that made an invasion
what
too good
new
to
tech?
Pack up,
oh.
That's based on my father's work. If
okay.
they die because of me, if I don't...
We'll get them out of there safely, Tally.
I couldn't do this without you, Shepard. I feel like I'm bluffing, trying to convince them that the Admiral's daughter knows what she's doing.
Not the Admiral's daughter. The Admiral.
Yeah, remember that.
And at least now, I can push back against the worst ideas. That's why I accepted the position. And because of you.
Me?
Yeah.
When they offered me this position, I asked myself what
everybody
you'd
gets
do.
A promotion except
I
me.
You'd
I mean,
take
really.
The chance to make things better. That probably sounds stupid. It's just, I know I'm not really qualified for this.
You're
doing
good that far.
And thanks.
I should get back before the admirals get into trouble again. I'll talk to you later.
Okay. Oh, energy drain unlocked. Oh, yes. Med bay, where I have consistently failed to go and get my bonus power. Let's go do that right now, shall we? Let's reassign power bonuses, reassign powers. Okay, no, that's not what I want to do. There we go, gotta pick one. Lash, dominate. Warp ammo, more damage to barriers, ooh. I think warp ammo would be probably warp ammo or dominate. Damn. Well, I think I'll use warp ammo because it's the only way to really get at barriers.
It would help all involved if you could barter a trade of
medical supplies. Oh, that's right. Yeah.
Citadel refugees.
Okay. All right, let's go. Let's go do this then. I guess there's nothing else here. Okay. So, where am I supposed to go then? Oh, Perseus Vale, right here. Okay. Alright. Let's shoot up some Geth, shall we? Migrant fleet. Geth debris field. Okay. Anything? Nope. Okay. There's Rannoch. Alright, let's disable the Dreadnought. Why not? Alright, who should I... Well, I've got to take Tali with me. I mean, that's just kind of a no-brainer. Yeah, okay. And it looks like you must take Tali with you. Okay. I'll take Ashley. Of course, I'm going to have to assign all of Tali's powers to and her weapons. Alright, well, if she wants to take shotguns... No, there's only one choice for that. Where is it? There it is, the Rieger carbine. Because, good lord... She's not going to be doing any melee, so... And pistols for her... And we'll give her the paladin. Alright, there. Sorry about this, gotta do this the hard way. Squadmates gain it, or no. I don't care about my squadmates. Increase ammo capacity or headshot damage. Ammo capacity. And last but not least, okay, I don't have enough points. Auto level up Ashley. Oh, darn it. Alright, I'll be able to get into a menu and level up Tali, so...
We're approaching okay. The Quarian home system. ETA to Rannoch, 5 minutes.
What have you got from the comm buoys?
Pretty much a big old shitstorm, Commander.
I have detected how big of a shitstorm? Ship signatures engaged in active combat.
Okay. Yeah, like I said.
Take us in, Joker.
Stealth drive engaged. Only way they'll detect us is if you all start singing the Russian national anthem.
That's a throwback to the Hunt for Red October. Oh, this looks like a shitstorm, just like Joker said. Hey, guess what? You guys can't see us.
My cyber warfare suite has accessed their docking protocols.
Well, will you look at that? An AI hacking other AI. That's so very meta. Kablooey.
Shut it down. Software. She'll be handling hacking and security.
Sounds like a plan.
And Ashley, you're
good
my
to
muscle.
See you again, Lieutenant Commander Williams.
I think we can drop ranks, Admiral.
Thanks, Ash. Ready to go shoot some Geth?
Just like old times.
Shepard, there's a problem. All tombs except one are physically secured.
I see the free one. Pretty torn up, though.
Too risky for the whole team. I'll secure the docking area. Everyone else can.
I'm running in
over.
By myself? Since when?
Stay here. You know, quietly.
Hang tight. It'll just be a minute.
Cause I'm that much of the space badass. You know, remember what happened the last time I went through an airlock? I mean, I'm just saying. It did not end well. The last time I was suited up and walking through the darkness of space, yeah, it did not end well.
Having trouble. That ship is enormous.
It is 30% larger than an Alliance dreadnought.
Thank you, Edie. I'm glad you're here to do those kind of calculations on the fly for me.
Tally, you're gonna like the view.
Better than a vid?
Without a doubt. Seeing for real is always better. Alright, this is admittedly rather nifty. Unfortunately, I cannot walk any faster than this. Exciting. Thrilling. In a world where one man can only walk this fast.
The lack of gravity is a little disorienting.
The Dreadnought has artificial gravity. You should be okay once you're on board.
Until then, I'll make do with mag boots.
Hey, take your time, Commander. We're fine until they, you know, look out a window.
Yeah, remember the Geth don't do that. That's right. Just as Legion said.
Those organics would never try the no windows thing twice.
Well, maybe they would. Yeah, that was almost bad.
Looks like the rest of the team isn't using the docking tube.
So I'm guessing you'd rather not solo the Dreadnought.
Yeah, I'd prefer not to.
Ask Tally to get on the Dreadnought schematics. If she can point me at another docking tube, I'll override the controls and let the boarding party on.
So just like opening this door.
Great. I'm looking for. Got it. There should be a hull breach not far from your position. The nearest undamaged docking tube is on the other side.
Think I found that hull breach you mentioned.
Admiral Geralt tried a frontal assault. We lost 6 frigates. That tiny hole was the only damage we did.
I wouldn't call it tiny. Not the way you'd have done it.
No, he was too aggressive. I argued, but as Admiral of the Heavy Fleet, it was ultimately his decision.
It's like the Geth wouldn't know that I opened this airlock and came in.
Largely as a chance to test her toys. Ron gave provisional support. Only Corus opposed the war with me, and he was right. We could lose the whole fleet, Shepard.
We'll get your people out of here safely.
We're gonna try to, at least. Alright, nothing else. Wasn't this exciting? Okay. Like, seriously, like, the Geth don't know I'm here? Come on, now. Alright, I guess this is it. Okay, they definitely know I'm here by now.
I think we're good to go.
Great. If you override the controls, we'll be right there.
I have to get up there. Okay. I'm Commander Shepard. I kill lots of stuff. I'm not afraid to run through here alone.
Got it. You're clear to board.
How did they just get there if they're... I guess they found the other docking tube. But again, you would think that the Geth would know if there's a ship in the docking tube. What is this? Oh, Geth plasma pistol?
There. It's open. We're clear to go.
Arc pistol, huh? Okay.
Looks impressive.
It's Admiral Zen's design. It transmits an energy pulse on contact that disrupts shields and synthetics.
That'll be nice.
I like it already.
I like my pistol. Let's remember that we need Tally. Yeah. There we go.
So where are we headed?
We're looking for an operations center. I can disable the Reaper command signal from there.
Where's the closest one?
Past their defense network and through a sensor cluster.
Oh, really? Is that all?
Vents. Always the vents.
You did fine at the collector base.
I got set on fire.
Guardian anti-fighter lasers. Are they using ultraviolet?
Expensive. Bet it gives them an edge in close combat, though.
When the fleet rushed the Dreadnought, those lasers carved right through our ships.
Come on, let's get to the op center before they lose more.
Really? This is the least guarded command ship in history. You would think the artificial intelligence would recognize the fact that maybe we need some guards.
Watch out! Geth incoming!
More on the way.
I don't hear an alarm.
There's Geth. They send alerts to every unit on this ship. Before they drop the ship.
What else we got? We get them all? Good. Because we're badass. Whew. Yeah, the whole ship knows it now. Alright, seriously, can I just want to be able to sneak up on the Geth trooper. I gotta see if this... Will I be able to insta-kill it? Nope, okay.
As we kill them, their attacks become more aggressive.
Any new Geth tricks I should know about?
Disable their shields.
Then take them down before they recharge.
I saw that mine. So why would Geth use a trip mine like that? That doesn't make much sense unless they were expecting bipedal visitors. Oh, at least they don't hurt that bad. Like we haven't been in a Geth ship before.
Look, the signal's hitting all Geth processes. The Reapers have them completely under control.
They've tried jamming it, hacking it, and piggybacking garbage data to corrupt it. Nothing worked.
Sensor data, how are the Quarians doing?
We're taking heavy losses. The Geth have a planetary defense cannon. It's ripping through our fleet.
Is there anything we can do to help them?
Just make their sacrifice worthwhile.
Well, that's what we're gonna attempt to do. And hopefully recruit the Geth on our side as well.
Wouldn't any access console do?
No. Anything we do here, the Geth could counter. Too many fault checks and redundancy levels for what we need to do.
Geth pulse rifle. Okay. Is that a... Alright. That's where I came in. Okay, just making sure. Wow, it's awfully light on the Geth to be like a command ship.
Just ahead.
Good. Let's get the Reaper signal and get the fleet out of here.
Moving in. I see you, Geth Hunter.
That's the last of them. Let's see if that console is operational.
Wow. Okay, like I said, for a capital ship or a command and control ship, this place is really lightly guarded. Central processor is
handling. I think it's handling information from all Geth everywhere.
That's kind of how they work. At least that was how Legion explained it in the previous game. Alright, oh, SMG scope. Okay. Geth data, salvage. Alright.
Damn it! They've locked down the Reaper signal. We can't shut it down from here in the operation center.
So what does that mean, Tali? Man,
the Reaper signal's coming from the drive core.
So if we get there, we shut it down?
Right, but how do we get there? The Geth have sealed emergency bulkheads to block us off. We need a route to the drive core that can't be blocked. A path that runs the length of
a
the
thermal,
ship.
A small thermal exhaust port, only two meters wide.
That could work.
But?
The Geth still have us locked in here. We need to get these doors open. They've locked high-level processes. We need something basic. A ship-wide emergency. Like a fire.
We can make that happen. Yeah.
Wait, if I faked a thermal warning, it would open all maintenance tubes for emergency venting.
Yes, but for how long?
Yes. Okay, I've got it primed. But be ready. I'm reading hostile Geth on the other side of the doors.
I think every Geth on this ship is going to be hostile, Tali. Just a thought.
Dropping down from the ceiling.
There could be cloaked hunters as well.
Alright, that's right. That's too close. Or too far away.
Reinforcements inbound.
Oh, hi there. Oh, come on. I just got all turned around and confused there. Something shot me. From where?
Let's get to the maintenance shaft before more reinforcements arrive.
Okay, through here. Got it. Yeah, you weren't with me earlier.
The ones that served Saren were heretics. They left the Geth to worship the Reapers.
See, that's a problem with organized religion.
This ship design is almost Quarian, but not quite. It's meant for synthetics, not organics.
Shouldn't be too much farther to the main battery. I'm surprised they'd send you on this mission, Tali.
Even admirals are expected to serve. I'm better at hacking than I am ordering ships around.
Admiral. You are in charge now, Admiral Piet. Okay. Well, this is exciting. Cut-thud. Oop. Salvage some Geth data. Credits are always fun.
Damn it. Priority message. A planetary defense cannon just took down Admiral Corus's ship.
I'm sorry, Tali.
They got to escape pods, and I've got Admiral Ron trying to establish a secure link.
Put her through.
Shepard, this is Ron. The heavy fleet is collapsing. I don't
know how much longer we can hold out.
I'm getting there. Well, I'm getting there. I'm getting there. I'm getting there. I'm not a miracle worker. I'm close, but... And I'm also on my eternal lookout for goodies. That doesn't sound good.
Watch the shockwaves. That's a big gun.
Indeed.
You got that right. We should be okay if we stay in cover.
Okay. Whoa, whoa, what the hell just happened? That completely turned me around. Whoa! That was just bad on my part. Okay.
Watch the shockwaves. That's a big gun.
You got that right. We should be okay if we stay in cover.
That was almost really bad that time. I can't jump across that little... No. Lock they're talking about? No? Why were you not charging him, Shepard? Ashley? How many more we got? Apparently we got a couple more. Jesus Christ, they just keep coming. Something else down here? Is there a goodie down here? Oh crud. May not matter. Let's just hit the console. Activate. Jeez, there we go. Just get it done.
All right.
Good. They can't fire with the maintenance locked down.
Let's move.
About back where I just came from so I can check for goodies. Oh, well.
Guys, powering up.
Come on, let's get out of here.
I thought they couldn't fire with the maintenance lockdown going on. Go, 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 go.
Just in time.
Watch your shield. Stick to cover.
This shit again? Oh, come on. Seriously, that hit... He just knew I was gonna stop where I stopped. Stay in cover. I love this pistol. I really love this pistol. Nothing over here, huh? Okay. Seriously, y'all? Good lord. Are there enough rocket troopers around here? Nobody wants to stand up. Trying to figure out where in the hell I'm supposed to go. Here's the core. Damn, that took long enough. Got freezing rain, Phoenix. I'm sorry. It was 73 degrees here today. Whoa, what? So, this little laptop over here is the core. Because of course it is. Oh, platform. Almost bad. Duck down so they can't shoot more rockets at us.
Good. Hopefully we're done with elevators. And come on, the drive core shouldn't be far.
Well, we hope not. And this ship, wow, is rather large. Anything over here? Man, no goodies. Okay, that's fine.
Whew.
It's a long trip through this ship. That looks like a core to me.
That's definitely Reaper tech. But what's...
How do we know it's Reaper tech?
Shepard Commander, help us.
Really?
You're on a first-name basis with the Geth?
Yeah, yes. Pretty much.
It helped me fight the Collectors. It's on our side.
Wait.
This is very,
all the Geth were reprogrammed.
This is very reminiscent of, Project Overlord.
Legion helped us fight the Reapers before. There's no way it would have agreed to this.
Your caution is understandable. Once freed, we will submit to any restraints you deem necessary.
I never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you again.
Likewise, Creator Zora.
So what is this thing?
It uses our networking architecture to broadcast the old machine command signal to all Geth, simultaneously.
Then getting you out of there will shut off the Reaper signal.
Woot woot, Legion.
Wait. You cannot simply remove the restraints. We are secured via hardware blocks nearby that shackle our operating protocols. The hardware blocks are on the far side of the room.
Okay.
Far side of the room, you said?
Yes, deactivation should be simple. The Geth protected them against viral attack, not physical removal.
How'd the Reapers get control of the Geth?
They did not. The Creators attacked. The Geth wished to live. The old machines extended an offer.
Uh-huh.
So we went to that Geth station and rewrote the heretics for what? Nothing?
No. You successfully rewrote the heretics. The decision to ally with the old machines was difficult. Had the Creators not attacked, it would have been unnecessary.
We'll have you out of there.
Interesting.
Got it.
Tully's order to fleet. The signal is about to go offline.
This is Admiral Hangel. We're in your debt.
Hardware blocks offline. We are free.
Old piece of my old N7 armor on Legion.
We have disabled the Dreadnought's drive core. All weapons and barriers are offline.
Shouldn't the Geth be trying to reach consensus
Alert.
Right
Geth
now?
Reinforcements incoming.
Shouldn't they be going to consensus? I love this pistol. I'd really love some more ammo for it, though. Stand up. Thank you. First it was watch the drone, now it's watch the turret. Make up my mind. That's a Geth Prime. I think somebody mentioned that to me a minute ago. I saw ammo over here, I did. There's that prime, there we go. Shooting me, Geth Hunter. Alright, there we go.
Admiral Carol,
Seriously. Exactly.
We can't waste this chance. Heavy fleet on forward. Take out the dreadnought.
What's your fleet? Hold position.
You do that, the heavy fleet gets wiped out. And if we die, simple retreat won't save you from the Geth response.
Damn you. Damn it, what are they doing?
Seriously, charge. Thank you. Goddamn Geth Prime. There. Oh, damn. Geth Prime goes kablooey after you kill it. Whoops. Trying to get? Am I trying to get to Legion? Okay, guess so.
Put all fleet. Flanking support under heavy fleet. Give them a firing lane.
Oh, dear God. Come on. Can we get out of here somehow?
All ships open fire.
This isn't cool. You think?
Without barriers, this ship will be destroyed. We must evacuate.
We need to get to the escape pods.
Geth transmit intelligences via remote.
I was about to say.
We do not use escape pods.
Suggestions?
Geth fighters are docked in a portside fighter bay. We can pilot a fighter to safety.
Okay. I guess we're headed there then. This sucks. Damn you, Quarians, for putting me in this damn situation.
Shepard to fleet. Hold fire. I repeat, hold fire.
They're not responding.
Damn it.
Shepard Commander, we have taken control of docking protocols.
We'll be right there.
I'm trying to, at least. Ooh. Ah. Ow. That sucked. I can feel that. Yeah, I'm trying. Okay. Yeah, I'm out of gravity, but where's Ashley? Okay, there she's behind me. Okay. How did the Geth make their fighters look like little bugs? A little bit. Well, at least we survived. You almost sacrificed one of your own admirals for that, too.
They fired on the dreadnought while you were on board?
They sure as shit did.
They were supposed to pull their fleet out safely. Instead,
they damn near killed me.
Admiral Garrel's been causing trouble along the Turian border for years. But I can understand their desperation. We only lost Earth a few weeks back.
We haven't lost Earth yet.
Yes.
We need help, Shepard. We need a fleet. And the Quarians have the biggest one out there.
I'll get it, Admiral.
Oh, no, hack it out.
Your unilateral strike endangered us all. I should charge you with treason.
Agreed.
I was within my authority as Admiral of the Heavy Fleet.
I don't think you were.
And Talizora.
They escaped unharmed. Shepard, The mission parameters changed. You're military. You understand that.
Yeah, no, I don't.
I understand that you wasted your chance to withdraw safely.
The Dreadnought was a perfect target.
No.
This is exactly the kind of short-sighted, bloodthirsty behavior I was worried about.
Indeed.
If you could retake Earth with a little friendly fire, you'd do it in a heartbeat.
Not at the cost of one of my friends. Ships,
I've got to get back to the heavy fleet. Ron, we'll talk later.
Bostet. You must understand. The Geth inflicted heavy casualties before you disabled the Reaper signal.
I know.
You said they have a planetary defense cannon?
Had. Admiral Corus sacrificed his own ship to destroy it. He crash-landed on the homeworld.
At least he's getting to see the homeworld again.
Rescue efforts.
Thank you, Commander. I think the worst is over. The Geth no longer possess the programming upgrades they had while enslaved by the Reapers.
Shepard Commander, we are prepared to offer assistance.
Oh boy, this is going to go over well.
What the hell is this?
Wait, wait. Everybody calm down. Its name is Legion. It helped me destroy the Collectors. The Reapers were using Legion like a signal booster to broadcast commands from the Dreadnought. We freed him.
It. We freed it.
This is a fascinating prototype. With some study, I may be able to use it to find a weakness in the Geth consensus.
No.
Legion helped me in the fight against the Collectors.
I don't think you understand.
So did your pistol. Should I worry about its feelings?
I don't think you want to continue this line of thought, Admiral. Legion is my friend. More importantly, it's our best source of information on the Geth.
The scientific benefits.
Shut your damn mouth. It's nice to be able to be Paragon and push some people around a bit. They will build consensus.
This is a false assumption. You have cut off long-range control, but the old machines placed a base on Rannoch for short-range direction.
The Geth still have Reaper upgrades.
Correct. They are currently disorganized, but once the short-range signal is in place, they will recover.
Kila, I need to warn the fleet. Then, coordinate with Geralt. Move!
We need to take out the Reaper base. Where's it located?
Unknown.
Find
unknown.
It.
Understood. We do know the location of a server from which Geth fighter squadrons are controlled. The squadrons are targeting creator lifeships. Disabling them will limit casualties. We offer assistance.
Thanks.
Your assistance is welcomed. Okay, Admiral Corus. How do I... Okay, here we go. Distress call.
Edie, can you clean this up?
I will try.
I mean, I had the subtitles.
We lost barriers. Our comm system is jammed. Can anyone hear this? We have Geth fighters incoming. Please, if anyone can hear this, we need help.
All right.
Hull breaches. Life support failing.
Ron, the Kinesh is getting swarmed by Geth fighters.
Damn it. Interceptors, divert to the Kinesh. Thank you, Commander. If you hadn't enhanced that signal, we'd have lost the ship.
You're welcome. I'm fine helping out and talking to people who are going to be reasonable. And people who don't want to disassemble one of my friends.
I haven't heard any news about that Reaper base. Hopefully they'll give us a target soon.
Talk to you later, Tally.
Sure.
Okay. Well, I think that's going to just about do it for me for tonight.
I know we need allies,
so.
But it's tough to only fight Geth when the Reapers have taken out the galaxy.
Without the fleet, we lose our supply lines. Lose your supply lines, you lose the war every time.
That's very true.
Commander, we've got reports of trouble at a Turian fuel depot on Sion. I've updated the galaxy map.
Okay.
I've added the Quarian Fleet's combat data to ours. They've got amazing technical coverage. They might even have the Solarians beat for strategic processing capability.
Okay, what's this on my private terminal? The cure! Malin, you cured the Genophage? Yes, of course. Oh, yes, Malin. Yeah, the news validates all the pain my experience caused. Nah, I don't know about that. Hope one day to meet the females again and ask for their forgiveness. After you convinced Dr. Solis to spare me, I took his advice, opened a clinic on Omega. Okay. That's wonderful. All right. Well, as I said a minute ago, I think this is going to pretty much do it for me tonight. We'll definitely be back tomorrow, probably somewhat during the day tomorrow, because I've got a very, very, very short day tomorrow. So, but with all certainty, we'll be back tomorrow night. So, going to go ahead and end this for now.